Inmates at Ohio's highest security prison enter the second week of a hunger strike. They're protesting recreation and programming restrictions that include a ban on religious gatherings. Nine inmates at the Ohio State Pen in Youngstown continue to refuse meals. The prison houses Ohio's supermax security lockdown. A spokesperson says inmates still have access to one-on-one religious services.